I wanted to play tribute to the greatest mountaineer known of our time. You see, Dr. King climbed that mountain out of love, not for sport. It was his love for God's man and the strong love for God and his beautiful world. The words of God in Proverbs 22, where God created all men, rich and poor, equal, no man greater than the other. We are all the same, children of God. Dr. King got to that mountaintop and had a beautiful vision. He spoke the words, "We are determined to gain our rightful place in God's world." Yes, he meant as equals, not to look down upon, or to for us to look down upon any of God's children. We are to do for each other, because as we make the other person better, we are bettering ourselves. Dr. King never spoke of doing these things alone, but of doing them together in unity, because it was together that made us strong. They came to Dr. King in desperation, saying, "They are bombing our churches, beating and killing our people. Beating people, killing people who are in support of us. What do we do? What is the answer?" Dr. King would look to them with sadness, yet with a gleam in his eyes, and say, "Love is the answer. It is the love of God and all he created. So we will love as God tells us to do and as Jesus did. Love our enemies. So we will protest, but do it in nonviolence. And a change is going to come." So Dr. King would march with others, their arms interlocked, becoming a strong chain, singing song, "We will not turn around." So each step you and I take, let's remember those steps taken before us. The beatings, the hoses, dogs, batons, and jail time that these people had for us. So much strength and love they showed and had. Then when we turn around, we are saying goodbye to the evil past, looking back on where we came from, so we will know where we are going. Saying goodbye to the evil past, remembering the promise made for us and where we are going, as long as we walk in true faith, as we believe in God's word and ourselves. I thank Dr. King for sharing his dream and vision with us all. And remember, all men are created equal under God. Because even within race, we break off into social groups. Let's remember unity, equal strength, and love. And together we shall overcome. Thank you, Dr. King, and your blessed dream. It was beautiful. And we shall live it each day we walk.